I'm gonna start. Should I stop? Okay, enough. Seriously. You wanna pet him? Here. All right, here you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Yeah.
Come on. Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bat.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Hi, Nero.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in.
Oi.
Wow, that's a lot of sheep.
No shit.
How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Yeah, kinda. Kinda planning to do some co-op.
Eugene?
Afterwards. Not sure what yet.
Todd. Move it or lose it.
Why name a sheep Todd? Why?
We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
It's not like we're killing them.
Just a few more.
Aww, little sheepy.
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out?
Uh-oh. Aww. Come here,
come on, little dude.
We shall not harm any sheep. Okay, this is weird.
Come on, little guy.
Hello. Oh yeah. You would think by like seeing them that he wouldn't have that she would be over it. But yeah, I guess something like that is something not forgotten. It was right in front of her eyes that Joel got killed, so it is a bit natural, seeing as what they went through.
It's good. Haven't had any excitement in a while,
Bad, but very bad, but... bit. No rabbits were harmed in the making of this video. Dangle, dangle, dangle. Sure have one big land. Did you just steal this? They actually built this. Ooh, horsey.
Hey you. What are you here with?
Curious.
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here? Just come inside.
What?
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, plus the fact that it has that many resources. Not only the weed, but...
Good to see you.
Good too. Soil, of course, to plant stuff. And it's next to a forest, apparently, so it's good for hunting.
Town's good?
The fences could use some work for extra defense.
We
other than that, it's pretty cool.
We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
You got dumped.
We talked about it a lot. And, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you.
Uh-oh.
So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox. Traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
Uh-oh. Don't do this.
We're done with that, so.
Yeah, she got fucked up, so. Almost died twice. Let's not forget he three times. He almost died twice in the first one. Let's not forget that. Headshot. Let alone the fall in the ocean.
Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here.
Ooh, that's harsh.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'm safe. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
That's your goddamn problem.
Oh, she's going, isn't she? damn it. Yep, she is going. True, but it would have been like a fun little to set like a little scene of Tommy, like, you know, heading towards it, but not having the map of him. Then switches over to her. I understand that she would need closure, but damn, she got messed up in that fight. Okay. This interactable is there. Oh, the broken nose was the least of our problems with that arm, like, damn. Do this. Okay, is this, no. Can I do? Oh, we can do this one. Here comes copyright claims. God damn it. Why are you no seeing? I woke up in the morning about 10:30. The hacks in the bug is standing on the right. Jensen Gamer is standing around. Picking little city to the right. That's probably before. Like, in the very beginning, I think. Wait, did she get an arrow to the shoulder? I might have missed that one.
I hate these things.
Yeah, this I know. This was legit like the
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
The thing with Jake.
Another big lecture about my patrol.
Before
don't
you had to leave the trailer.
It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, but not quite the show.
Oh, my service.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something, dude?
Oh, shush.
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Oh, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Yeah, that was what I was thinking.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
At least now I know what kind of shit you got up to.
You're such a dick. Come on. Why don't you start with me? Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell?
Horribly.
Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross. You love it.
court.
Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Yeah.
Hey! It's a family event.
Ooh. Someone's jelly.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Ooh,
right,
shit's
just what
fired.
This town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey!
Microaggression.
Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You're all right, kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Ooh. Yeah, was still a good decision of Joel to step in. Never know how it might have escalated. Uh-oh, she's awake. We got fucked up.
Hey.
Isn't it? I was gonna say, isn't that Joel's coats? But I might be wrong.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long. He had a day. He's fine. Go back to bed. Talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
Well, looks like it though, but I'm not sure. I thought it might have been bigger.
Oh, Tommy.
Check it.
Anything. I don't sleep. I don't eat.
I have to know now. So
you think
see.
This is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it. Prove it. Stay. I can't. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel.
Here we go.
Hey, stop.
Hey. Farm.
Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
I think it is his.
No.
Because they do mention the guitar we were playing on was Joel's. So I'm pretty much figuring that the jacket will be his.
I'm not gonna do this again.
Oh yeah, how did he die again? For some reason I can't remember his death. Oh, right, in the theater, right. I remember now. But what do you expect if you, like, rush through the door with your gun instead of peeking? only natural you'll get your head blown off like an idiot.
Street a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Yeah, very foolish, actually.
What's good about this? Well, I don't.
Plus the fact that Ellie should have at least known that he would be coming for him. Okay, let's see what we have.
24, 10. It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens.
Okay. Oh. Oh, hello.
Something four. I'm gonna guess you're a one. Let's wear graffiti. Does that mean fireflies?
So wait, she traded her gun for a house. Nothing that must have been a very special gun then. Oh.
If the fireflies are still out there. Hey, something's out there.
Oh.
Demon, to the left.
Okay, so we have two enemies. Gonna grab this one. Let's hope the left's got my back. Stabby stab. There's that snap we like. You don't see me. Ooh. Oh, I see. Because she was talking about the Orlev, like, you traded a gun for this. Which is why I didn't understand. And again, it would be a big deal. Trading just a simple gun for an entire street.
Maybe.
Oh, shush, Lev. Air BP. BP goes there.
29. Too far.
Oh, really? 2429, huh? What do we need again? Maybe it's this one. Aha.
Let's see.
Of goodies.
This place looks abandoned. Keep searching. You painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but the plants don't look like that.
Nope. anything else? Okay, all the rest is over there. That's good. Oh, too far.
24-25 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here. We don't know that yet.
Let's look in the fridge. Nope. Okay. Oh no. If you're in the way. Oh. Once I restart this. Bloody left. Ooh. Okay, anything else? Wait, there's a basement? Probably from the outside then. No. Damn it. Get back in there. Okay, it has to be inside then. Ooh, hey. And basements.
Well, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Aha.
Scratches. Scooch.
Still looks nice though. A bit plenty, but still fine.
Hello?
Blitz.
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. You were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least it was secure, that's for sure. Let there be light, I say.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Oh yeah, definitely. 10 out of 10, wood basement again.
What?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Okay.
This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
It would be so funny if Ellie was like, "Hi, bitch, it's me."
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello. Hello.
Would be funny if now I was like, "Oh, the microphone isn't plugged in." Oh, whoops.
Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
No audio detected. Please try again.
Beep.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson.
Mr. Anderson.
How about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
More about.
Oh shit.
Strong now?
How are you gonna be fucked up if she's going there?
Oh, no, right. You're about to get two more.
What?
How do I find you?
Get to Catalina Island.
What did I say? Which pin did I make now? Was it the Anderson one?
Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara.
Because if it is, then I will make that the title of this video then. Mr. Anderson.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Where's Keanu if you need him?
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better.
If I knew that was gonna happen, then you would have used my capture card and put like a little Keanu meme. As soon as the name dropped, like the Mortal Kombat whoopsie meme, but just with Keanu's face on it, like whoop.
Hey, this way.
Oh, shush. If I go this way, then it's this way. God damn it, little one. This way, he says. Right. Now what, huh? Bunk. Okay, so back outside, I'm thinking. Where did we come from again? Oh, this way. Biker gang or something, I'm guessing.
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck,
man!
You're fine.
You're fine.
Leave that alone.
Just a flesh wound.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. One hell of a catch, huh?
One hell of a catch. So that means they know who she is then. What if Tommy's behind them? Ooh. Oh. Bounty hunter. That makes sense. I almost thought that like Tommy hired them or something. Well, she got there fast.
Where do you go from here?
So I'm guessing now it'll switch between both of them from time to time. Oh, really? Damn. I was actually intrigued now to see what happens there from Abby's view. Got that. Anything else? Okay. Nope, can't craft anything. Good on stars. Nah, that's fine. At least we still got our silencer.
What'd she get up
from way back? Okay, so let's make sure everything is reloaded. Put our arrows here. Gonna keep shotgun for a while. I'm gonna remove silencer. There we go. Hunting fishies. Okay, so we have to go up. I have to say, it's a great view. That makes sense, kinda. But safe to say, she didn't sleep on the boat.
This looks promising.
Looked promising. Oh, hello. Natalie, where did you learn to jump?
Here we go.
Aha. Nope, failed. Is it on this one? No. Oh, I see. True, she has gained some muscle, but still nothing compared to Abby. Abby would probably still kick her ass. It ain't not so fair fight. So let's be honest, you know Abby what? Does not play fair.
Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is...
That way? With that way we shall go. God damn it, Ellie. Any enemy? Oh. Hi there, sir. I heard more than one BP. Okay, seems like it's just one. Hi. Try hard feast.
Mad.
Ooh. Were you running? Oh shit, two of them. Oh, don't tell me those are the stalker thingies. Okay, two enemies. People would have been complaining about it anyway, no matter what, so. People are never happy with anything. Oh shit, why are you so close? Foolish mortals. Oh no, quicker as well. Fuck me. No, I can take out this. That's a problem. Oh, get away. Just like the good old days. Oh yeah, that is. It is why I personally like the fact that with game reviews they place the timer on it. Has to be like, what, 3 days or something? Before they can actually review stuff. People were bitching about that as well. But I love that decision. Ooh. Items. Okay, so I'm guessing up here and through the hole. We got mail, remove. Oh, come on, emails. There we go. I kinda wanna do reviews, but nah. It's not like I always have day one time of it, so. Clickies. Hi, Mr. or Mrs. Clicky. You shall die now. Oh, I missed. Tally. Thank you for my arrow. Yeah, we can craft arrows with her. That's right. Kind of forgot about it because of Abby. I am gonna attach my silencer for now. Okay, no more clicks. Lots of items. For crafting? Can't we craft those? Oh, why? Why did she do that? Yeah, see, we can craft those. So, plus we only can carry three of them. Unless we can upgrade them. Increase efficiency, crafting, produce more. Oh, okay. So I need this one. Oh no, this one. I see. So we need 40, 50. So that's 90. Not sure if we'll make that. I'm gonna craft Molotov. Keith melee weapon. Thank you. We.
All right.
Oh, 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 lots of stuff. Shit. My enemies. 1, 2. Damn it, Ellie. Don't do that. Oh, that's a bloody. 2 bloodies. Oh, shit. We had some mines. Okay, so he's over there. To lure them to one area. You don't see me. Might as well hold my breath. Fuck. And we killed ourselves. I think I might have had to run. Where?
All right.
Why are you there? Actually, I'm sure there are bottles by, so I'm gonna put these and these together. I shall retreat. And I shall use Zerok. My mice are over there. Why are you calling me? Okay. So there's more than two. Like, did they see me or what? Okay, so I need to find a choke point then. Might as well put one. Here. Oh, shut it, boy. Molly.
Molly.
Too much fire. That backfired on me. That was my own fucking problem. Whoopsie. And I'm just gonna defend the back area for now. I think that will be the best idea. Maybe put one in the front. Like here. What's up, boy? Baby burn. My mind exploded because of him. Oh, this is gonna go bad. Okay, so let's see how many do we have. 1, 2. Okay, I only see 2. Can I pick up my mine again? Thank you. Anyone else? Okay. I thought there were more of them. Maybe because I panicked.
God, Abby. These infected killed you.
If they killed you, then we would have a problem. That would be one buff zombie.
I gotta get out of here.
Zomboy. Can't do anything. They should have added the that as soon as Abby's part is over, that you get like all, like maybe not all, but like half of the pills and half the crafting stuff for Ellie. Okay, I don't hear anything. Items. Oh, hello. No, not you. Here it is. Probably. Okay, jump through the window. Yeet. Where am I?
There's gotta be a street around here.
You're in the wrong neighborhood. Like that view.
Okay.
Damn.
Barbara's downhill. 24, 25.
Barbara's
Constance.
Downhill. What? That's what the world said. All the way downhill.
She has to be down there.
Watch out for a tree. Yeah, not jumping down. Where are we? Let's try. Nope, okay. We tried, we failed. Craft ammo. First explosive. There we go. That's one. Hey, catch a bitch. There's my arrow. That's two. The other one is down there. Okay. How far down is he? Pretty far. Ah, kittens. No, do more, do more. Hoeveel stoen al dan af?
Doe dan de eerste zijn en doe dan volledig vol. Maar ik zou zeggen, anders moet je eerst dat erin kappen.
Dat erin doen en tent tanken. En dan mogen ze een busje ze kan moeten vol tanken.
Dit dan maar vol. Ja. En verder een trechter kun je niet moeilijk om te maken als je ergens een In feite, het beste dat je zet is met een tube van iets. Ja, was dat goed, God, ja. Sorry. Ah, you know what the fuck this?
Eden?
Stabby stab. Smile. Wanna know how I got these scars? Okay, not that way. Oh, wait, that was one enemy. Okay. So that would mean climb up here. Anything? Yeah, but it was about a special thingy about the car.
No, no, no! Ooh,
that's pretty high. Oh, stabby stab. That's not our kidney lost. God damn it, that lady. Yeah, there goes the second kidney. Wait, what? And that's just horrible, actually, to hang like that, plus losing blood. Damn. That's just pass out in like a few seconds, I think. Oh, wow. Blood loss much?
Abby.
That ain't Abby.
I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up.
We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Get that thing down.
That's the thing, because, like, you could see before she passed out, like, the vein in her head already. Like, that's
worth the trip back.
Fucked up already.
No. I'm good.
I should probably almost start making a poll about my co-op game.
Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
I'm gonna fuck you, boy.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Laugh.
I kinda expected that, like, I started expecting, like, oh, I'm already bit or something, but that was more clever. Nice one, Ellie. Very nice.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl.
Big girl.
A blonde. Arms like mine. She had,
Dude, you try anything funny with her, you'd be the bitch in the bedroom.
Yeah, that's her.
You ain't got shit on that.
Let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Guess what? I'm immune, bitch.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building.
You dead.
I swear.
I hope she's smart enough to take the gun with her. Good girl. Good girl. Oh yeah, definitely.
Then again, it would have been wiser for her to ask if they had medical supplies.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. Traxter Resort.
High caliber. Achievement unlocked.
Tall round building.
Probably for obtaining all the weapons, I'm guessing. Jeez.
Fuck.
So how am I down what's going on?
We'll go back.
Is that a gun?
Hey, yes.
Oh, God.
Fuck, that's good.
God damn it.
So, have to let one.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Only one.
I find out anyone.
I don't have any more tools anymore. God damn it.
Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month.
That's an infinite silencer.
People on the gate need to do their
right
job. Go look around.
That's gonna be fun. Next. Oh fuck, the other dog, don't they? Hide. God damn it. Why the doggies? Oh fuck, really? Didn't know my silencer was used up. Shit.
Okay. Where are the others?
Wait, really? Did...
West!
I was gonna say, they didn't hear that? Catch up, bitch. Sorry, puppy. Come here, boy. Damn it. Wanted to prevent shooting it. Which failed.
You're dead, do you hear me?
Miserably. Hi. What, you opened up a game? No, I didn't. I finished the download, so shut it. Steam. Okay, so that's Gary Smart update. Okay. Installing. That big group. Hallie, please.
Find her before these idiots kill her.
That's a big group. Then what was the group you killed in the very fucking first one? Well, you almost sold an entire time. Oh yeah, any loot? Oh. I heard beeping. Where is that coming from? Oh, now you show up on my screen. Bastards. Hello, jackpot. That's for sure. Still don't have any pills. until we hit the railroad. Oh, I see you. Just one of you. Uh-oh. More of you.
Right.
That was a shoulder shot, but I'll take it. Gotcha. Oh, fuck. I'll see those two. There's way more than I thought there would be. Okay, so at least one more in the house. That's one arrow that we lost.
What the hell was that? We're on it. Go, go.
Shit.
Oh, God.
God damn it.
It's Pete!
Oh, no, what?
He's dead! There's someone here! Search this whole goddamn area!
How typical for him to hear the glass breaking. Damn it.
They got another one!
There's more behind me. Okay.
We need to stop this now.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place a bomb here. Gonna keep my bow and arrow ready. Oh god, he has a helmet. Hi, boy. Stuffy. Smile for me. Fire axe. Yeah, boy. Okay, so the dog hasn't caught my scent yet, so that's a very big plus. Like, really? If I were to see a person's head popping out of a box, like this, obviously. Come on. So what's left? Just the dog and the owner. Might as well go grab my booby trap. Grab my sense? Fuck.
You gotta be kidding. Who the fuck did this?
I'm just gonna put it away.
Fuck.
Fuck. Shit, I'm gonna put this down.
God damn it. Okay.
Sorry, puppy. What? Really? Uh-oh. This is gonna blow up in my face, isn't it? Wait, that's what she said. Wait, what? Boom! The bitch.
Don't.
So is there anything left in here? Okay, yeah. Plenty.
Oh, fuck. My side.
Yeah. I'm surprised that it took so long for the dog to catch my scent. Normally, as soon as they detect an enemy, they should grab their scent. So that's one of the, it's because one of the manuals.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Tracking. Also, another thing that I haven't seen in a while since the beginning are the wired strip mines from the city. They haven't used that in a very long time. Kinda sad they haven't used that more often. Apart from Ellie's. Sweetie, coming for that booty. God damn it, Ellie. I said scan. Not do your ching-ma-ching. Okay, so how do we get up there? Well, pretty fucking easy, I'd say. We go under. That's got to hurt.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer.
I should be able to kill them fast.
Fuck that.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there's a sniper or anything.
This is such a fucked up lobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Oh, I could have set him free. Surprise, motherfuckers. You don't see me. Eat, you fools.
Thought I saw movement. Check it out.
No, you didn't.
We got a live one! Up there!
Uh-oh.
Tibus. Sir, I think you're stuck.
Push in!
Ow. Oh. That was just my mistake. Gimmick to this game. That was just my bad for just messing around.
Come on, come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
What the fuck?
Surprise. The other guy was like, nope, fuck that shit. Chomp, 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 chomp. Todd, where is Ralph?
Nasty fucker!
Wait, did I kill him? But he had a helmet on. Oh well, I'm not complaining, that's for sure. Shit. Guess what, bitch? You're next. Don't turn, don't turn, don't turn. I would even go so far as he wanted to break free. I am gonna put my arrow on this one. Can I craft something? No? Okay. So, subby it is then. It wants to break three. Nompy nompy nom nom nom. Oh, you're going. Whoa.
Oh shit. God's fucking dead!
Woman, seriously?
With the entire compound.
Like, you saw him get eaten like 5 minutes ago. You a little dum dum? Little dum dum? Hi. Night night.
Yeah.
My ex is better. Oh shit. All right. Thank you for dropping by, Nero. Have a good sleep. Oh wait, hey, you work on Sundays? Huh, that I didn't know. I'll be sure to let you know what I thought of the ending. Oh, you're mine, boy, you're mine, you're mine, you're mine! Stabby stab. That you know where to find it, that's for sure. Hatchet. Meh. I'm gonna do shotgun capacity. Well, then again, nah, fuck it, capacity. Is that going to have capacity?
Oh, I see. I was wondering why you were working Sundays. Good to know. Yeah, as soon as I grab my arrow from this guy. Oh yes, come to daddy. See you later, Nero, and thank you for dropping by. Ooh, arrows, thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna craft arrows. I'm gonna use Molotov. That'll be fine. Where do we have to go again? Not that way. That's probably this way then.
I saw someone. I got him. What?
Yeah.
You went that way!
We found her! In here!
Right in here!
I'll kill you! Easy, take it easy!
Came from back here.
is on site. Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Thank you.
Bobby. I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this. Ugh!
drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you. just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil, nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going Father, I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over.
Soon be free from earthly trial. This body read in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go see home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over.